All right, here's today's question.
Okay.
What's your body count?
My body count is... Mine's 9. Mine's 4. Bitch is lying. She's fucking lying.
What's your body count? What's your body count?
What's your body count, man?
My body count right now, probably like damn near 200.
What's your body count?
What's your body count?
We'll get to that after.
No, you...
Today's question. What's you guys' body count?
Body count?
Body count.
10. Guys and girls?
Yeah, guys and girls.
6.
Bitch! I mean, fuck yes!
I'm not gonna lie to you. I ain't fuck hella bitches yet, but...
You will.
I'm on my way.
How many people have you slept with? Be honest. She said 3. She's lying.
No, I swear. I swear.
3?
3.
Body count, like what?
2.
There's 2 bodies.
Like,
here.
How much fat you have?
I'm 5 bodies in, but we're trying to get in the double digits.
Trying to get the double digits?
By next year, we're going to be in the double digits.
I live in Vegas, bro. The number, like, my numbers are skewed a little bit.
I don't limit myself to numbers, man.
Wow.
That wouldn't be a human being-like thing to do, because what people don't realize, and let me tell you right now, is we ain't from here. Our soul is eternal. Second of all, you need to realize this. We've been lied to from the beginning. History is written by the victors, and the victors are the Rockefellers, the Rothschilds, and the monarchy.
You look like you didn't slay a lot of pussy when you was younger. So here's today's question. What's your body count?
I couldn't even tell you, bro.
You lost count?
I ain't got hella though. It definitely ain't no hundreds or nothing like that. I'm a little picky.
It's really low. I say in long-term relationships.
What's low?
Like 3.
People don't understand that God lives within us. He has been trusting in us since we knew what love was. And everything we've ever done was for God and for Jesus. But we people didn't know because they didn't want to believe it.
What's your body count?
Oh, shit's low as fuck, bro. It's low.
What's it looking like?
Ugly for the kid, man.
I'm getting old, bro, so I'm going to keep it real with you. I stopped counting a long time ago. I don't even know what my number is.
So what's your body count?
What's my what?
Your body count.
Oh, no, I don't do that.
Like, nah, I'm not talking about, like, man, how many you kill. I'm talking about, like, how many bitches you fuck.
Half the state of Kansas.
Uh-huh.
All of Northern California.
Stop lying.
A fourth of Stockton.
Stop lying.
And a third of Sacramento.
This nigga clean.
Living in this environment in 2017, mm-hmm. In this fucking society right here, if you ain't fucking bitches, I gotta question your sanity, you know what I'm saying? I gotta question what the fuck is wrong with you.
Nigga, my baby mama was the handsomest bitch on the basketball team. Nigga, go T, she like T-Pain from here up, nigga.
How many guys have you had sex with?
How many guys? Oh, I can count on one hand, like 5.
Oh, okay.
I got 2 murders, right?
You killed 2 people?
That's right.
You got 2 bodies.
You're right. Down. You know what I'm saying? When you kill people, you can't say, well, it's legit. So I put him down. I didn't have time to try to explain it to him.
No doubt.
That was 1985. All right? I didn't have time to...
One sec.
What you doing?
I'm getting a call. Hello? Yeah. We got to get the fuck up out of here. No.
Count though, like 2, because we're twins.
No.
Like, I weigh probably like 140. She probably weighs like 130.
No. Body count as in how many people have you slept with?
Oh. Okay. Athena, ready? 1, 2, 3, 3, 0. I'm an angel. No.
I'm trying to figure out who's the.
She's the whore. She peed on someone one time.
What? The fuck?
Watch, when this is show, nigga, they gonna be like, nigga, that's ill, nigga, watch how many hits you get. Like, nah, he telling the truth, nigga. I pull out my, that's man, crazy. I'm telling you.
You pull out your what?
My, stop playing with me.
That nigga's about to pull out my dick right
here. I got powder and dick pills right here.
What's that shit called?
What you talking about?
What's the word?
Talk to me.
Fuck, what's the word? I'm fucking up because I forgot.
We got cuties in here. Hold on. We need cuties in the video. Hold on.
It's a video, man. Come
on, man.
This bitch is playing.
Oh, my. Bitches, man. You call him a bitch. The dumb one.
My mama, bro.
You don't want to get in the interview? You in it already.
My mama.
You don't want to let him know something, though? You in it already.
Regardless.
Y'all see her? She thinks she popping.
She thinks she
popping.
I ain't gonna lie. She's like a 7.5. You feel me?
A 7.5 on a good day.
She Gucci.
The attitude fucks it up, though.
Dropped her to a 6. Easy.
Snickerdoodle face ass bitch. You feel me?
Ooh, who's this calling?
Man, you already know.
A whore. Duh.
You know what I'm saying? Just to fucking hassle me about some shit. Saying I ain't home.
I ain't checked on the kids.
Doesn't matter if it's a baby mom or not, bruh. The honest truth is,
talk to me.
They just need to chill, because in the end, you're just a singular being. All I could really look out for is myself. Once I'm responsible enough to do that, goddamn, I'm a champion.
You look at a guy like me, what do you think my body count is?
10, 11, 12.
I say at least 12.
If I'm going to go modestly, I'd say like 13.
You look at my cameraman, what do you think his body count is?
He's pretty cute, so, you know, I don't know, 68, 67, 69, I don't know, 69.
69? 98.
98? You a light-skinned nigga. You at least 70.
Yo, pretty-ass nigga, you probably got 100,000 or something, old square.
Nah, fuck no.
What that nigga got?
Niggas been out of style for a bit, man. Listen, they just start getting cute, and not even that, they be having girlfriends, so they light-skinned, so they really want to be with them. Like,
right.
Like, taking selfies with them and shit, and they from that era. These niggas is bears and cute, nigga. These bitches be like this.
I'm digging. Who you propose to? Oh my mom.
Swear.
Oh my damn. Hold on. He proposed to her.
All right, brother. Get it. Go get it.
I love you, man. I love you, brother.
Yes, I was part of the old video. This... Marry one, fuck one, kill one. And I said I'd marry him.
No doubt. Love you. We just had to say what's up. We saw you.
Basically, I really want to hug.
Okay, I'll give you a hug.
What's the highest number you've heard of from like a friend of yours?
53.
65.
Oh, shit.
653.
From a guy or a girl?
From a guy.
One of my rap partners for show said they was at 100 this year.
In 1 year?
This year.
What's too high of a number? Like if a guy has this number, I can't fuck with him.
I feel like over 20.
Over 20?
Well, for me.
He just can't have an STD.
If she is bad and she got anything other than AIDS, I'm hitting her up.
Anything other than AIDS, I'm hitting her up.
No, you can cure it.
What do you guys think of the video? Was it cool?
It was good. It was pretty funny. You're doing great.
We were just watching it like 30 minutes ago.
You guys are watching the video 30 minutes ago?
And she's hella
cute. Hey, we need to get them too.
Yo, go get them.
We will. Hold on.
Hold on. What's your name? Hey.
Hold on. Cutie.
We old as fuck too. Shit.
I want the one in the black. Hey. The one in the black.
Fuck you, man. She always trying to knock my bitch.
Don't always get a bitch a dick the first night, though. Don't always do that. That's a big key, too.
When you
though.
Supposed to give her dick if you're not hearing me first?
If you give it to her on the first night, sometimes you just that's all you want is the pussy.
Yeah.
Now, if you really trying to get a bag out of bitch, then you don't give her the dick that
my dick. Most niggas want pussy. Y'all want bags.
I want bags.
We run to the bag, man. Hey. We ain't getting the bag. We run to the bag, hey. Man.
And like niggas better stop discriminating over these fat bitches, too. Because on my mama, them bitches be coming through.
Hey, she going to feed you swell, man.
Go listen to my SoundCloud, though. Dijon Main, DijonMain, like mainstream.
We're going to plug that shit in there.
Plug that in there.
You got you want to shout out your SoundCloud, or you said you're a rapper?
Remedy 415 on everything. Remedy 415. I don't know if y'all slapped the OG shit. I used to be in a function shit with the Toot It Up and shit. Now I got a song out called Don't Love Me. Remedy is R-E-M-E-D-Y 415, man. It's love.
My mama love. Hey, appreciate it, man.
Cause you ain't the same with Lil Jon around. I know you don't love me. Cause you be on tuna whenever Neff in town. See, I know you don't love me. You forgot a nigga face when you sing Lil Ye. See, I know you don't love me. You told me that you were.
There you have it, folks. You know, just a day in the life of Sacramento, California. Yeah. How you doing, boss?
Pretty good. How you doing, man?
Pretty good. Just interviewing some whores. You know what I mean?
I ain't a whore, but fuck them whores.
No doubt.
Check this out, ladies and gentlemen.
Talk to them.
My name is Ish. Welcome to California.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to tell all y'all, all these whores you experienced here in California, they are not exclusive to California. They are worldwide whores. You know what I'm saying?
You are amazing.
Bro, the bitch is weird. Mid fuck, the bitch leaves. I'm fucking, and mid fuck, this bitch just go. I gotta go. Bitch, it's midnight. Where are you going? She was like, she loves rough sex, right? That abusive shit. Long story short, we start fucking. I didn't hit her with no romance. No romance.
No romance.
Right when she got in, I said, nigga, it's game time. I'm hitting shit, right?
Whore or soul?
I think I'm really getting aggressive.
Cause I didn't hear shit. I'ma keep it a buck, bruh.
You hear that?
You ain't got me shit.
You sound goofy. So look, I'm choking a bitch while I'm hitting, right? Dead homies, slap the fuck out of her.
She liked that shit?
I thought she liked it. Kept going. And then she was like, hold on, talk about this shit. Hold on, time out. Yeah, that was, Zeb, that was hard. Look at my, nigga, I just slapped a bitch hard. I'm a gentleman. So I said, what, you want to slap to, so we even?
You want to slap back to make it even?
That's what I said. But I said gangster. I was like, what, you want to slap back so we even type shit? That's what I said to the bitch. This was when shit got weird. Nigga, we fucking, all of a sudden, this bitch want to do yoga. I swear to God. We're fucking, this bitch goes, let me realign myself. Gets on my floor.
Bro, you was hitting shit. Bro, you was realigning shit.